store.
Okay,
so I'll show you the picture, it's easier. Right here, this is the hardware store, and it's a group, it's 22 pieces of plywood. So it's the view of Old Town in 1945. Then we will add some portraits of different various people. Does anybody has a passport to stamp?
So, yeah.
You need a stack, yes, please.
That kind of stuff. They were artists who take home work in their studio at home and stuff like that. So, we're just, while we have the weather, this is that. We're trying to get to the subject.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
It's fun, eh? Yeah,
I really, really like it.
Tell me about the project.
Well, this is an Aurora art project. And we start a month ago to put the primer on 30 plywood. And then it's the view of Old Town from Latham Island. And it's the picture. Oh, yes, the picture is from 1945. Then a group of 12 artists are working on this. And it's with Aurora Arts Society. So everybody is working every night from 7 to 10, and we try to finish it before the winter.
Where is it going to be put?
It's going to be on the hardware store downtown.
What's the address? 51?
It's the 51 Street and 51 Avenue.
Here in Yellowknife?
Here in Yellowknife,
okay.
Yes. It's a big project. We hope we'll finish it. Yes.
Do you know where the funding is coming from?
Well, Terry Pamplin,
the president
city.
Of the.
Yes, he went to the city and asked funding to do this project. So, but I don't know much about this. I'm just a helper.
Thank you.